Well, this should give us a whole lot more options.